Okay, my turn, warrior. Come now, dice me up. I'm a chicken. Pathetic, clucking poultry.
I'm looking for Ares. He's not the...
I am he! Once the mighty god of war, now reduced to an easily startled pile of feathers.
Are you sure?
Does a bear poop in the woods? Sorry, fillet me now. Spare me this shame.
But you're Ares. Always first to battle in your chariot. Sparta owed all its victories to you. Where's your famous pride? Your violence incarnate?
I wish you were violence incarnate so this would all be over. No one gives a buck about me now.
Since when does the mighty Ares care what anyone thinks? You won wars. You can take down Typhon. I mean, you must still, do strategy or something?
Look at me. I can't hold a sword. One bagok on the battlefield and I'm a laughing stock. Even my love, Aphrodite, rejected me the moment she saw me.
But I got Aphrodite back to her old self again. I think you might have a shot with her.
Oh, so a gorgeous goddess in love with a chicken? I'm sure that's illegal.
Definitely not illegal.
Look, my fellow soldiers, the townspeople, my brother, they were all cursed by Typhon. They need your help.
You can try pulling at my heartstrings all you want, but the reality is that this animal cannot help you. I'm not getting Aphrodite back, and you can't even hurt a chicken. Your brother is as good as dead.
Hey!
Now leave me alone to cry in peace. Which I will also fail to do because chickens can't express emotions through tears. But just bottle them up inside. Forever.
I guess I'll let Aphrodite know you've given up.
What did you say?
A chicken's a chicken, right? Eh, may as well tell her you're too useless to fight. Forget your lost essence. You'll never be whole again.
Fine. Tell her how worthless I am. Even if my essence would fix me, there's no way a mortal could get inside the vault. So forget it.
Consider it forgotten. Just out of curiosity, where would I find that vault?
Right down there, covered in debris. It's impossible to uncover it.
What about using that giant spear? Let's give it a shot. Bear, a little help?
Stupid, conveniently placed giant spear.
It's not blocked anymore, so off I go.
Fine. It's your funeral. Rest in pieces. Before you go, realistically, you have zero chance. But let's make it 0.1 with my blessing. Bear, no! Look at me. You are not ready.
Mm.
My boy's a chicken. It checks out. He's been a disappointment since day one.
Babies, such freeloaders. Vengeance will be mine.
wonder what these chains are binding.
Deep in the vault, Fenyx found a statue bound by chains, bearing a strong resemblance to Cotys, the Hecatoncheires.
Let me guess! The 100 arms were a dead giveaway!
So these chains can be broken.
Oh!
An endless war!
Yeah. Ha! What? Yeah! Huh.
fathom the war brewing within me! The rage of the gods demands to be unleashed! stay me forever, Typhon!
With the chains broken, the grotesque statue seemed to call her name.
Finally! This story is getting good!
Ah!
Why?